Yeah, my name is Oswald Fluke and I'm from Australia.
Thank you. Could you please tell us what brought you to Thailand? What was the illness?
I suffered from diabetes and I wasn't satisfied with the service or help I got in Australia, so I was looking for an alternative, and I found Thai Medical, and I contacted them, and I got very, very satisfactory answer, so I thought I'll give it a go.
Thank you. The next one, what were you hoping for before beginning the treatment?
I was hoping for easier management of the diabetes, and this is what I actually achieved. It's a lot easier to manage, and I'm very satisfied with the results I got.
Thank you. On the scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate your health before having the stem cell treatment for diabetes in Thailand? Before,
I would probably say about 5.
Okay, and what about after?
9.
Thank you. How long ago was your first treatment, and what did you think about the treatment process?
My first treatment was in late April, beginning of May 2012, and the process was actually quite easy. It was a bit of unusual because I was not familiar with this type of treatment, but I'm very satisfied.
Thank you. How did you feel after the treatment? I think you already answered that one.
Yeah, it actually, my health overall, my energy levels improved dramatically. And I think it might be about 15 years younger.
Yes.
I have so much more energy.
Yes.
Yeah.
When was your last follow-up?
The follow-up was only about a week ago.
About a week ago.
Yeah.
How do you feel today on a scale of 1 to 10? How would you rate your health after having your stem cell treatment for diabetes in Thailand? The last follow-up.
I'm feeling very, very good. I'm feeling healthy, active, and I don't have any mood swings anymore like I used to have before the treatment. I'm feeling very well.
Excellent. Only 3 more to go. Has the treatment changed your life? In any way, in the way that you really, really, really didn't expect it, but it changed dramatically. Yes, I'm so sorry. Has the treatment changed your life in any way?
Yes, the treatment has definitely changed my life. It's a lot more positive because I feel a lot better, and even people around me, which work with me, which live with me, actually have noticed a positive change in my attitude, probably because I have more energy, and I'm more lively.
Yes, thank you. Would you recommend a stem cell treatment for diabetes in Thailand to someone you care about?
Yes, I can. I will definitely recommend stem cell treatment. Definitely, yeah.
Thank you. How was your experience with Thai medical vacation?
Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
Thank you so much. The last question is there anything you would like done differently as far as your treatment and traveling to Thailand for treatment?
Sorry, I missed it.
No problem. Is there anything you would like done differently as far as your treatment and traveling to Thailand for treatment? If there's anything that you would like to be improved in your treatment in Thailand?
Well, with the treatment I received and to get to Thailand, I have no problems with that at all. And as I said, everything is always organized when I get here. I don't have to worry about nothing. I just make appointments before I come, and everything is smooth. Everything goes well. So I can't really say don't really know any way where you could improve.
Okay, thank you so much. I think that's very brilliant for today. So we wouldn't keep you any longer. Thank you so much.
Thank you.